so many poor choices I've made. Like talking back to my mom at Burger King. Talking back in general. This is why Kayla, who I felt like was one, she was bubbly, she was there, and you know, I wish if I wasn't so selfish, immature, silly, and disrespectful, and rude, Kayla could have been my girlfriend. Not only that, a friend, you know, Sophia Morillo. That friendship ended because of my immaturity and disrespect. And she said it was all about the respect, and I kept messing up. It ended just the same way Michaela Pereira and my friendship ended, and other people, because they were uncomfortable with my immaturity and disrespect. And they almost called the police on me, so that put me under a lot of pain. And that's what I feared 6 years ago, that it was about disrespect. And the worst part is about it, they told me that I kept commenting. Yeah, saying that I was sorry when I guess I wasn't. I guess I was just commenting, and that's why they decided they didn't want to be my friend anymore. Let's just get with it. Oh, no. Changing from a boy to a man. Oh, yeah. No one to guide me. I'm all alone, no. No one to cry on. Oh, no. I need shelter from the rain to ease the pain. Soothe me from this pain. Changing from boys to men. Soothe me from this pain. No one to guide me. I'm all alone. Oh, yes, I am.
No one to cry.
No one to cry on.
I need shelter from the rain. To ease the pain,
changing
from boys to men.
That's what I mean. If I was more understanding, if I was more kind, release the pain, changing from a boy to a man. Oh, no. No one to guide me.
I'm all alone. No one to cry on.
Oh, no.
I need shelter from.
Soothe me from this pain.
Changing from boys to men.
Soothe me from this pain.
No one to guide me. I'm all alone. No one to cry on.
No one.
I need shelter from the rain. To ease the pain of changing from boys to men.
Take it from here.
No one to guide me. I'm all alone.
me from this pain. Save you from all your pain.
Now that I've grown up,